Hello, Amber, and good afternoon, everyone. This is Elizabeth Bunny 99, aka Elizabeth Dawson. Welcome back for more anime lesson. Today we do 4 animes. Other day we do 6 to finish up with letter G or other something like that, you call it. Anyways. Well, just like I said, something the name of the anime are kind of very different, like especially the Earl and the Fairy, because the names are kind of very different. Like, you see right here, so it doesn't matter. Before we continue, like, to know what the year, when the anime came out, like, the month and the day and the year, how long it till, like, to the beginning to the end. So, anyways. Anyways, everyone. You guys do what to do when I tell y'all. Please pause this video, or for you guys, so please finish watching 4 of your favorite animes and accessories. Movies, mangas, drama on TV, CD, audio, light novels, magazine, and games. Do all the things first before you watch this video. If your guys already did, you're ready to go. If you guys don't, come back after you've done all these things first. Also, reminder, this lesson is not review. I will show you guys what the year, a day, and a month of when the animes always start until the end, or ongoing, or still present. So, that for Abby said. So, and thank you for subscribing to the channel. Subscribe my ElizabethBunny99 channel. Hit the bell for all the video. In other words, if you guys did, please check out my second channel, it was for Dawson, Survive as well, and my Big Brother 3 channels, and my Twitter account is, the other so like it will be in the dimensions above the video. We can start it, shall we? The first one. One more thing, I don't say any name that animes white or about some white. Sorry, I had a speech disability, you know, I had a hard time with it. So it took me a while. So if you guys said I talk okay, but so we can start it. We'll see this when it came out. And also this. And I forgot to add this. Hold on. Okay, that's what it said. The first one that came out on 1998. The chapter 1 came out to that 1, the chapter 2 came out to that 2, and a Lifestyle Diary came out to that 2, and that's why, and it was to that 2. I'm sorry, I don't say it any worldwide. I'm sorry. Anime shows the series October 9th to that 2, December 18th to that 2. And also, comment in the name of the anime so that you truly is your favorite, let me know. Now we do the second one, the Earl and the Fairy. I'm sorry, I don't say any name right. I'm sorry. Let's see this one that came out. Light novel. March 3rd, 2004, December 27, 2013. The manga, it came out August 23rd, 2008, April 24th, 2010. Image of the series, December 28th, 2008, December 23rd, 2008. A game. It came out on April 30, 2009 on PlayStation 2. I like that game console. It's back in the day. Now we do another one. Haiku. I try my best. Now let's see if it came out. The manga. It came out on February 20, 2012, July 20, 2020. What? It's 2 days before my brother's birthday from last year. Okay. Anyway, that was the series. So let's see if it came out, huh? April 6, 2014, December 19, 2020. Oh, damn. Anime film. July 3rd, 2015. Another anime film. September 18, 2015. A third anime film. September 15, 2017. And a fourth anime film. September 29, 2017. Oh, wow. That's a lot of movie. Is this one your favorite anime? Let me know. Note, speaking of the Little Mermaid, is also the Disney Mermaid movie. Do not confuse with that. No. Okay. This one is the Japanese anime on that movie by that dude. Why? We'll see his game out. Okay, March 21st, 1975. Don't confuse with that Disney movie. No. There are two main names on the anime. It's Steph. And of course, the fairy tale book. So, yeah. But it's very different version. Different version. Okay. That for is it. Boom. I said it. Now, I am not going down into another lesson. Not until we are done this lesson. Nope. Oh my god. Okay, since that movie came out in 1975, it means my mom and my aunt were born in that year, but like we separate each other. So, yeah. It came out during that time because not until in other months. So, yeah. Anyways, guys, that's all for today. And please don't think of that. The page isn't, they're very freaky different. I only put you guys first, okay? So, anyways. And that's all, everyone. Please be kind to anyone in the whole world. Be nice to each other. Wash your hands all the time. Wear face mask or face cover in store. Any place in public. If you guys fully vaccine, you guys don't have to wear face mask or face cover. If you guys are fully vaccine, take care of yourself. Focus on your health. Please support others who may enemies be okay and satisfied, and keep all safe and nature with more kindness. Remember, guys, I will see you next video. But hey, summer vacation, why anyone? Tell me, let me know. So, anyways, I'm Elizabeth99, and Kenny was for Dawson is out. Bye, peace out, keep us up.